Hey guys, my name is Orman, and today I'm going to be customizing my earbuds. And they're $100, and here they are.
Okay, can you show the back? The charger point, charging point for the iPad?
Yeah, right there.
And can you open that?
Yes. There's Zeds.
Okay, there's Zed.
And when you press this button, and they're lighting up. It's very hard to see in the light because they're outside. But they're actually lighting up, and to know how to charge, just press the button.
Okay, now it's four lights.
Yeah, when all of the four lights are lighted up, it means it's full charge. Okay. It's very hard to see to the outside in the light. You see?
Can you take that out?
Yes. Okay. And one thing I like about these earbuds very much is I don't have to connect them with my phone. Because when I connect them, once I connect them and I dot them, and they just stay to that. I just press the earpod button and bring them close, and that's it.
Oh, they automatically connect it.
Yeah, I just have to press a button and it's connected.
That's correct.
And if you press this button, the Zeds logo, it pauses and unpauses.
Okay.
And yeah.
So they're working great?
Yes, they're the best earbuds. And today I'm going to be customizing these.
Okay.
And I'm not going to have a Zeds logo anymore.
Okay.
I'm going to make my own logo.
Okay, let's go.
So I'm going to be using...
What are you using in there?
I'm going to be using two bottles of spray paint. White and this, so they will mess up. And those are pasta pens. And these are not pasta pens, but these are light pasta pens. They work. Light pasta pens. It's just a different brand.
Okay, treehouse paint markers.
Okay, yeah,
so you have to use before.
Shake. Your
before
shake.
Well, shake this.
Yeah.
This look like.
Yeah.
Good pens. So, how many colors you have?
I have 7.
Green, no, white, blue, metallic glitter one, yellow, glitter golden, red, black. Okay, what else you have?
And I
have tape.
Yes, the tape will be for, you know, the joints and
So you can cover the joint.
And the nail paint remover is
mom's nail paint remover.
Yes. And there's a cotton.
To clean that?
Yeah, I have to put that on my earbud so it makes it work.
And you have the pencil and the...
A pencil, and there's a stickler that I'm going to be using. And there's a dangerous thing right here. A razor blade. Always be careful with a razor blade. So that's why I'm not going to be using. My dad's going to cut off the sides.
Okay, that's fine. I'm going to help you.
Because I don't want to mess up my earbud and I don't deserve it.
Okay.
And so let's check.
Well, what do you have, the book?
Oh yeah, the book is going to be what I'm going to
show the front page? Front book?
Yeah. It's just going to be what I'm going to draw. Okay. Let me get a page out. So guys, I'm looking at a picture right now. And I'm not
going to
show you until the end.
Oh, wow.
So
that's great.
So surprise for you guys. And we're going to put this on time lapse so you don't have to wait. So let's go.
Okay.
Yep. So first we're going to put the topping on this. We're going to put the nail paint remover on the earbuds.
Can clean that?
Yeah, but first... Now we covered the
with the tape.
Box. Yeah, with tape.
Show that.
Yeah.
Corners.
We didn't do the best job, so my dad said when we taped it off, if there's any white space, we can color it with a pen. Yeah, that's what my dad said we'll do.
So we're going to ready for the paint.
Yes. So first I'm going to take the white one and cover up like this spaces.
Okay. Can you remove the cap?
Yeah, it is.
Remove your cap. Duro Roman duro. Roman duro. Hi. Thale kar.
It's not working that well, so
just wait for some time. Wait for a couple of seconds so it will gonna be dry and
be white.
Yeah.
We hope.
Okay.
It's not yellow, back up, Steven.
Okay. We're going to put you on time lapse.
I've done with the white, so see, it took all away, the Martins.
Uh-huh. Now we have green and the golden too. Okay. We're going to put you on time lapse. Wait.
Well, first we have to put the tape, so that one will sideways. So guys, now we just did the green. And as you see, I'm just gonna lift this up a little
bit.
A little bit there. Yeah. There's just a little white. I'll fix it up with a pen later on.
So we are waiting for when it's gonna be dry and we use another color.
Then after that, we're
waiting for the
pencil and the color. So we're going to do golden and we're going to do the side for the golden.
Duro.
Just move a little bit over here.
Hot para. Be careful with your watch.
Yeah,
I'm
just trying to keep it in the back. Perfect. I'm gonna do some mist. That look good?
Yeah, it's looking good.
I'm a little, after this, I'm a little bit more blue with greenish from the other side.
So we're waiting for when it's gonna be dry and show you. That's fun.
Painted the earbuds.
Okay.
And now we're going to do it with pencil and do it with posters. And we're ready done.
So it's take
2 days it was.
Yes, because it's wet.
Yeah.
The paint is.
Yeah, at bottom, see, we did the golden lines.
Oh, that's great.
And it has a texture.
Okay. So what are you going to be doing?
I'm going to be doing a picture. It'll be a surprise.
Oh, really?
Yes.
So you're gonna.
I'm doing over with pencil, then I'll do one with that. I just don't want to mess up.
Okay.
We'll put you on time lapse.
Time lapse?
Yeah.
Just take time?
Yeah. I'll take time, those,
you know. Okay. We're going to put you on time lapse.
Just done with a pencil. Now don't do this.
The markers were.
Yes.
The painting time.
Yes. But first we'll shake.
Okay. We're going to put you on time lapse. Okay. Okay.
Thank you. Now, guys, I have completed the earbuds.
Okay, wait.
And there's one last thing. I'll be right back. My dad can review this show all the time.
Okay.
Well, I'll be right back.
Put on your hand.
I'll be right back.
Wait. It's very hard work.
Yeah.
Okay.
But we did it. Guys, now we're going to see this light inside this loader. I don't want to make it, you know. I want to make it something like that. So I'm going to just fill this in and do OS.
Okay. Okay, you are going to change this golden one?
Yes, into OS.
Okay, so let's try.
I'm going to take blue. So this is my favorite one. Shake dance.
We're going to put you on time lapse again.
Yeah. Shake dance. Guys, now I've just finished my brand new earpod that I just smashed from Zed. It was very hard to do the those, so they're smaller, but I did it. And now I'm going to be giving away those earpods and the case. If this video hits 5,000 likes, all you have to do to enter to the lucky winner, all you have to do to enter is just subscribe, comment down below.
And like this video. Yeah.
And comment down below.
Yeah. And let us know how do you like the video.
Yes.
We do very hard work for this.
Yeah. Okay. So please watch our videos and like and subscribe. Hit the bell notification. You'll be notified to do the bell notification shot. And see you guys. Bye. Watch my other videos.